And outside the chamber, this former Belgian Prime Minister, who's meeting Nicola Sturgeon tomorrow, backed continuing EU membership for Scotland if it votes for independence.
If they decide to be independent, or they decide to be independent. So, and if they want them to stay into the European Union, they can stay into the European Union. It's their decision.
Stay in without having to join a queue to get in?
Yeah, they are in for the moment, so there's no problem on that